Well, it was important for American National Bank of Texas that as we look to be a good corporate citizen, a good community partner, it's part of our heritage. We find that partnership with community partners like Builders of Hope, who are out there doing the work every single day. So it was important to us as we decided who to make this contribution to, that it would be with a partner that has a proven track record, is really impacting lives in a measurable way, and that we can feel comfortable knowing that these funds are going to be put to the most efficient and greatest use possible to help families get into homes and really change lives. So that was important to us. It's in line with our culture, and our partnership with Builders of Hope is important to that.
So we want to thank Marcelo and American National Bank for this generous investment. We depend on investments like this to fuel our mission of transforming Dallas by investing in people in the places in which they live through affordable housing, through community transformation initiatives. And we're so delighted for American National Bank to make this investment into our mission. We have a lot of ground to cover. We all know about the disparities that exist in our communities between Black and Brown families, the North and South divide, and investments like this, these grassroots investments directly to the neighborhood organizations that are making the change, really help us close those gaps in our city. So we are so grateful for this investment, but most of all for this start of a partnership to really increase home ownership in the southern sector, to bring wealth and economic mobility for families who have been excluded from the opportunity to gain wealth in their lifetime. And so we're extremely excited, and we're ready to get to work, ready to build hope.
Absolutely.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Absolutely.